looks so good when you do that.
Thanks, Coach.
You're welcome. What's up?
Oh, look who finally showed up.
I know, sorry we're late. Are we working out or are we doing a fashion show?
I could do both if you want.
You ever?
Whoa.
Watch yourself.
Oh, Nicole, come here real quick.
Joe needs to show me a box.
I need you to help me with the bridesmaid dresses. Maddie, we haven't figured out hers, but I have a couple pictures. We're between two dresses.
Okay,
for her.
We could talk about this later. I gotta work out, dude.
We'll think of it.
One, good.
Oh,
two, that's elbows up. Good, stay on them heels.
Nicole?
All right.
What?
I need you to help me put people singing together.
Let me do my thing.
I know, but I was thinking like, obviously I'd have like, you need to help me like, who do I mix? Like maybe married couples with married couples or something? I don't know, I'll think about it.
I did my three.
All right, give me one second.
Nicole?
What? It better be about a front squat.
No. I just wanted it down, but then I...
Excuse me? New rule. Anytime we're in the gym, no wedding talk.
I just asked you a simple question.
You've asked me 10, and it all deals with your wedding.
We have such a crazy schedule, and we're always on the road. We never get to talk about personal things. So I'm asking Nikki about the wedding and wanting her advice, and she snaps at me. Rude.
Wait, do you think the guys wanted to nonstop talk about wedding stuff? No.
I was having a conversation with Bryan about floral arrangements before you guys ruined everything.
Yeah.
Oh, sh**.
Oh, just when you don't make
she
it.
She just died over there.
Up. Well, if you start focusing on your snatch and not the wedding stuff.
Did you just tell your sister to focus on her snatch?
Yeah.